Hello everybody, Scott back from the Gaming Specs, and today I am bringing you another Minecraft mod since they go down so well, so recently, bringing me at least 50 views each video, which I am very pleased about, so thank you everyone. And today I am bringing you three mods from one guy called McDoodle8. I am very pleased he's made these mods. These are tool mods, like the Flint Tools mod that I reviewed a month or two ago. And what we have here are the Netherrack++, Obsidian++, and Glowstone++ mods. Unfortunately, I couldn't download the Endstone mod, Endstone++ mod, because the download link was failed or something, which I'm quite disappointed about. But yes, that's why I have Netherrack, Obsidian, and Glowstone in the TGS. Thought I'd just put that up. And yeah. Anyway, let's get right into this mod. So with the mod, you have Netherrack tools, Obsidian tools, Glowstone tools, and then you also have Glowstone armor, Obsidian armor, and Netherrack armor. There are ingots and other small things. So if I was to go obsidian, you get the ingot, there's the stairs, and then netherrack, you get frozen netherrack and netherrack ingots, and then glowstone, you just get the normal glowstone stuff. So yeah. With the netherrack tools, you get netherrack shovel, pickaxe, hoe, and netherrack... Oh, axe, hoe, pickaxe. Yeah, so let me just shove myself into game mode. Oh. And these work like any normal pickaxe, axe, hoe, and stuff. Now, from just experiencing with them now, the netherrack ones seem to be a lot like diamond, and then you got the shovel. Yeah, seems to be as powerful as diamond. And yes, they are enchantable as well, which is pretty good. There you go. Oops, we'll get into that in a moment. So yeah, and then if I can find some dirt, I'd be happy. Not dirt, but stone. Gravel, wow. Let's just speed on through this, shall we? Oh, there we go, some stone. Oh, one piece of stone. So yeah, does it quite quickly. Just get myself out of this hole. Bop, 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 bop. Okay, that was the... Shovel this in, that was the netherrack stuff. Netherrack tools. Now we have the netherrack armor, which you just get the helmet, chest plate, leggings, and boots, like you would for any armor. Shove myself into game mode. Yes, it will be a lot of changing game modes. These look quite cool, actually. Look at my red warrior. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. I think these look quite nice, actually. They haven't given any... He hasn't given any damage values or anything. So... It's the pig. Whoops. Okay. Just tiny, for now. Boink. Shove that in there. Okay, now onto the obsidian tools. We have an obsidian sword, obsidian paxel, pickaxe, axe, shovel, and hoe. Now the sword is like any other sword, which is quite powerful actually. Then you have the pickaxe, then you have the shovel, hoe, axe, and finally the paxel, which combines the pickaxe, axe, and shovel into one. So it'll do that quickly, it'll do that quickly, and then if I'm to dig straight down, it'll mine super quickly as well. Hoping to cheat a bit and make it a bit faster. So yeah. That's, I think I like the Paxel the best because it just combines all of them into one. So yeah. There's also another mod, like the Paxel mod, which I think is like borrowing or he's got permission to use as well. Well, that may also be his, I'm not sure. And then you have the obsidian armor, which is just purple armor, actually blends in with my skin, which is pretty good. So yeah, looks quite nice actually. Let's check in. Use this recording my voice. I like this one. Oh, there's a hole. Oh yeah, look at my backwards walking. There you go. Oh yeah. Enough of that. Finally, we have the glowstone tools. Look at this sword. I love that sword. It just looks amazing. Look at that. I'm thinking of redoing my default texture pack just for that. Make all the sort make diamond sword like that because it just looks amazing. I love that. Then you have the shovel. Which doesn't look too bad. Pickaxe. Normal pickaxe. Axe and hoe. So yeah. Ooh. Loading new terrain for some reason. There you go, fix yourself. Unless something's caught on fire, like it did last time. No, it's good. It's just a normal axe again. I'm in creative mode, so it's not going to do anything. So that was the glowstone tools. Oh, by the way, you got my signs. I put a nice design on them to make them a bit look a bit more aesthetically pleasing. Yeah. And then finally we have the glowstone armor, which reminds me of the sand camouflage from the, what do you call it, sniper rifle mod that I did last week. Oh, 2 weeks ago when this video comes out, which will be the Wednesday. So I'm planning on doing Wednesday mod reviews every Wednesday, which is pretty good, I hope. Tell me what you guys think. And yeah, I do think that the Netherrack one does look the best. So I'm gonna go put that back on, just because I like it. It's like a ruby one. So yeah, this was the Netherrack plus plus Obsidian plus plus and Glowstone plus plus mod review from the guy who invented these mods called McDoodle8. Link will be in the description as always, and until next time, ciao.